Hello, my name is Emmanuel. I am a graduate and senior studying aerospace engineering. I am originally from Nigeria, but my hometown is west of Ohio, and I'm a student researcher at CDME. Growing up in Nigeria, I was always fascinated with aerospace and engineering, and there isn't really much of an aviation industry in Africa or aerospace industry in Africa. So after moving to the United States, I knew if I would move here that I wanted to study aerospace. My freshman year, studying a major like aerospace engineering, I felt like it was very narrow and I wanted something where I can broaden my experiences and my skills, and CDME was a perfect opportunity for that. My senior capstone project was evaluating regenerative cooling channels of nuclear thermal propulsion, or NTP. So NTP is a promising way of making rockets that is more efficient than the most standard way, which is typically chemical rockets. But an issue with NTP is that the nozzles get extremely hot. So our focus was trying to find ways to incorporate cooling channels that could reduce the temperature in the wall and the heat of those rockets. And we were able to successfully do this. The most important thing that I've learned at CDME is being cross-functional with your experiences. At CDME, I was able to gain experiences with different types of engineering, electrical, mechanical, industrial, and I've been able to apply all of this in my senior capstone.